What is up, everybody? Sorry I'm yelling, but I'm excited. We are getting in the Gladiator, aka Hammer, and I'm trying to get all my stuff together here. This is not the best way to do an intro, but we are fixing to. Anticipating. Head out to Jeep Invasion. You know, I'm gonna just put this out here. I'm excited. Had some sickness in the family, so it's went from, I don't know, passed around the whole family. We've got changed plans 10 times. Changed where we were staying. Went back and forth on that. Went from we were going to me, my wife Megan, and Addie and Liv. We're all going to Jeep Invasion. Addie now has Anvil, and she was going to bring Anvil. She was excited about it. So we had plans. We were going to bring Anvil and the Hammer. And Addie comes home, and she says, "Dad, got a problem." I was like, "What's the problem?" She said, "My best friend Kate, her birthday party. They're doing her birthday party. The weekend we're going to be gone." And she also said, Homecoming's that weekend at school. So she's like, "I really want to go, but I don't want to miss Kate's birthday party, and I kind of like to go to homecoming." I'm like, "Well," you're gonna have to excuse me. I'm still battling a little bit of a cough. So she says, "I don't know what to do." I was like, "Well, it's up to you." And she said, "I don't want to miss Kate's birthday party." I said, "Well, if you don't want to miss Kate's birthday party, stay home." Anyway, regardless, we're trying to figure out what we're going to do. So we're going to leave here. I've rambled on long enough. We're fixing to leave the house. And anyway, Jeep Invasion 2024. Here we come as soon as they get in the truck. So my wife normally has her stuff together, but this was kind of last minute whether or not we're keeping Liv with us or dropping her off. So trying to figure that out. So I was finishing up getting some stuff done here in the Jeep. And I guess we'll determine the next time you hear from me on this video, you'll know if Liv's with us or not. So anyway, like and subscribe. Make sure you do that. Really trying to grow the channel this year. So please, it's free. Doesn't cost anything. So like and subscribe. And hope you enjoy the video. Hope you enjoy Jeep Invasion with us. Well, we're several hours later, and we still haven't made it. We left around 1:30 today, I think, our time, which would have been, no, it wasn't that late. I think it was about 12:30, so it would have been 1:30 Eastern time. And it is now 7:53, and we're still an hour and a half away from the cabin. We've got into a traffic jam, and I'm assuming it was a wreck. We haven't got to it yet, but we've been dealing with this for the last probably hour and a half, I guess. Maybe 2 hours. It's been a while. So that's where we're at. But we're still heading to Jeep Invasion. Just part of traveling down Interstate 40. Wrecks and construction. So, Liv, you got any thoughts on it?
I want to get there already.
She wants to get here, she said. She wants to get there already, she said. Megan, you got any thoughts?
Mm-mm.
She doesn't have any thoughts. She just wants to get there, get out of the Jeep, and relax a little bit. We thought we'd get there early, be able to maybe just chill out at the cabin for a little while, maybe go grab some groceries, do some things. Not going to happen. Typical Anvil's Adventures.
Traffic.
We will be late getting into to the cabin, camp, whatever. It's usually after dark. So
That's just how we roll. So, anyway, we're still heading that way. Good morning. We finally made it to the mountains, Pigeon Forge, 2024 Jeep Invasion. And we had a long day yesterday driving. Should have been a good, easy day, and turned into a long day. Just stuff happened. We've spent 2 hours in a traffic jam. So that didn't help. So that drug the thing out a little bit. But we had a good drive, safe drive. Everything went well. Gladiator, aka the Hammer, did good. And we all had fun. We laughed a lot. Didn't do any crying, so I guess that's good. So we are staying west of Pigeon Forge, like somewhere on the west side of. And this curve is one of those that you'll meet yourself in. It was so sharp. So we're on Pine Mountain Road. This would be pretty fun on a motorcycle. I think I've actually had my road glide up here one time and rode this road. It was pretty good. So anyway, we're fixing to hit a car wash real quick and maybe just drive around. We may go over and get our, depending on how long the line is to get into the Jeep Invasion, we'll to the LeConte Center. We'll some cool cabins back there. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. It's like shiny things for a kid. It's like, ooh, there's something shiny. Anyway, so we're heading over there. Might go get our armbands. And just for a heads up, in case anybody that heads this thing up, it's 2024. I'm all about keeping things old school, but can we get like online registry so we can not have to wait in long lines? I mean, just an idea. So anyway, we're gonna go watch Gladiator off because this is not a trip for getting things dirty and muddy. So it's got bugs all over it. So we're gonna go clean the Gladiator off and then head over to the LeConte Center. And I'll do some filming today and probably some filming throughout the next couple of days just around. Then I'll mash it all up for you fine folks. So, all right, stay tuned.
Check out Shop Overland Apparel, your source for Anvil's Adventures merchandise and more.